Aww. Aww. Look how little you were. You look like a little elf.
Mommy, where's the book of me?
He's so adorable, it's unignorable, which makes what we did as parents so deplorable. Our first was easy, y'all, we photographed it all, and then we printed them and put them all over the wall. And then we had another, a tiny little brother, but we got busy and got lazy and did not recover. Won't even try to fake it, no time is hard to make it, but when we get a chance we take a phone and try to take it. So all his memories from his life are in an album, they're on my phone and I can't save them cause I'm kinda dumb. But we got this at home, and it works with our phone, and now the pictures of our daughter will not be alone. Stuck in here, they're pretty lame. Time to get them in the frame. Time to make his wall of fame and assure him that we love him just the same. Oh yeah, that last part is for real, cause when you aren't equal, it's like they feel like the first one is better than the sequel. We're gonna print out all that stuff that we got on our phone. We're gonna cure that second child syndrome. That time that you and daddy both were eating your own feet, we sent it to the printer and it's really pretty sweet. That time with him and mommy chilling in their first vacation, we hit the button, print it out, look at the definition. That time when Big Sis tried to hold him and he had a fit, we print it out and put it up, oh yeah, how cute is it? That time on Easter when he dressed up like a southern gent, we get it off the printer seconds after this is sent. Those times when he was at the beach and he was looking wild, just look at that, we got some pictures for a second child.
Hey, thanks HP for sending us this brand new printer. You really bailed us out.
This is great for school projects, DIY projects, holiday cards. The sky's the limit.
Also, thanks so much for taking all of the joys of life off of our phone and putting them all over our home. Just... Ruby, you're not a part of this. All right, one more time. Ruby! You're not supposed to be in this. Ruby, I know, go away. That time that he was at, stop it!
Ruby.
That time that he was at the beach and he was at, come on! Okay, let's get her out of the room.
Okay, Ruby.
Not your turn.
Okay, Ruby.
Go away.
Go away.
You go away.